today we are doing test drive number two. So I've come down to a local lake to where I live. I've chose this one because it's basically a mile radius. So technically I've got to ride around this 10 times at minimum, hopefully, fingers crossed. I'll also probably stop every mile just to tell you how I'm getting on, or tell you how I'm not getting on. So I've got a couple of tools in the back just in case things go horribly wrong. I've also got a first aid kit which might come in handy at some stage. If something does drastically go wrong and this is the last time I ever do a video or ever do anything, it's nice knowing you all. It's been emotional, been fun, had a giggle. That's all you can really ask for. Goal today is to try and get a minimum of 10 miles on a scooter without killing myself. So wish me luck and I'll see you in a mile's time, I suppose. Right, so that's mile one done, quite successfully really. A little bit bumpy in some places, but pretty cool. It's quite quiet, so that's always handy. Don't look too much of a driving around with a beanie hat on electric scooter. So that's 1 mile down, quite chuffed. I'm even getting to make the scooter skid, do some skids, so that's cool. Always good to do a bit of skidding around, so I'll see you in the next mile. So that's mile two done. Easy enough to do, to be honest with you. Just scooter showing no signs of struggling. Still getting some skids out of it, which is pretty cool, pretty scary. What a lovely day it is. This is my my backdrop for today. Rather beautiful, if I don't say. I'm just stopping for a break because my legs are killing me. We're on about 7k, which in miles I think is about 3-4 miles, so not 3.5 miles, 4 miles. So we've probably got another, I don't know, 4 or 5 laps left, hopefully, to get out of it, and then we've pretty much cracked what I needed to do. If it dies in the next 1 or 2 laps, then this has been a bit of a waste of time and I've just been getting out. Just been out here in the cold for no reason, so it's obviously good to get out and about anyway. So getting some strange looks, and I've even had to use my horn several times. There it is. Wicked, that's just fun, all in a one button. So this is me riding the scooter with no brake and a bit of a death wish. Don't really want to be doing this, so I am going to stop in a minute before I kill myself. Like the bumpiest road in the world. Not very cool for doing videos, I must admit. So I'm just going to go down this really steep hill. So here we are, just coming up a hill now, struggling a little bit to get out of that, but once it's up, everything's groovy. And we're now going for a bit of woodland. With no brakes, and it's very slippery, so this is death wish. Squirrel, that's one of Stephen's mates, I think. So one-handed, no brakes. Look, Mum, I think I'm gonna die. So extremely slippery. Not fun. So if you haven't got an electric scooter yet, you might want to invest in one. I wouldn't advise you going one-handed through mud, but definitely a lot of fun. Probably the most fun you can have with your clothes on, unless you just undo your flies. I think I'm coming to the end of the battery life now. Well, there's two issues. I pulled my throttle lever back, probably too far than it's supposed to go. So I think I'm at the end of test drive two now. Unfortunately, I don't think I've got the 10 miles I needed. I think we're sitting on about 12k, which I don't know, it's too cold to work out what that is. So we're on about 12k at the moment, which isn't too bad. So what I do now is I'll probably call that a day and head back to the car if it makes it. If not, I'm walking, which isn't a bad thing. Everybody likes a nice stroll on a fresh day. So the battery is completely dead now. I had a feeling it was starting to go. I think it's starting to struggle going up small hills where it wasn't before. So we were a bit weird walking around with a camera talking to myself. I know it's like 2019 and that's what people do now, but I don't know, I still feel strange. So what I'll take from this is it was fun going round and round in circles. Lovely location. The scooter was, you know, it's held up. I think I actually broke the throttle by pulling it back too far, and I didn't like that at all, really. So I'll probably have to order a new throttle for that and replace it, which, to be honest with you, isn't hard to do for most people. Probably will be for me. So I've got about half a mile walk now, I suppose. So the reason I picked this location, because it's basically a mile radius all the way around. So rather than just travel 5 miles out and then try and drive back 5 miles, potentially I could be walking 5 miles. Where if you're only going around in circles of a mile radius, the furthest you're ever going to have to walk is half a mile. So that's why I've chosen this lake. When I used to run around when I was trying to get fit, like you do now and then. Seen a couple of Stephen's mates running around. Little keep shouting abuse at them, but they keep coming out. I think they're trying to gang up on me. So this has been a pretty cool little experiment. Actually, there's one there now. I think that is actually Stephen who's followed me out to the lake. So what's going to happen now is I'm going to go home, get out of these dirty clothes because I'm covered in mud, have a look at the stats, and then I'll probably do a little video to say how good it was or how bad it was. As good as it was or as bad as it was really fun. So people are still looking strange, even though scooters are getting quite popular now. But that is what it is. They will be cool one day too. So thanks for watching, guys. As always, give us a thumbs up, subscribe down the bottom, and I'll see you in the next one.